Yeah, that's what I'm doing. You disrespect the black woman from this community. Look at him running. He's running. Why are you running? You disrespect the black woman from this community, calling her a bitch. Called the police on her. Told her to get out. And disrespect the Black Lives Matter. I'm here to tell you that's going to stop. Black women, that shouldn't even be in this story. He disrespects black women by calling them bitches. That's gonna stop. Do I make myself clear? To scary ass. I know he called the police.
He called the boy.
Coming up in here. How do you dare you disrespect a black woman? Then make fun of Black Lives Matter. We spend money in here. What's your name, sir? What is your name? Black woman, y'all shouldn't even be in this shop. Look at him running high. He running high. Disrespecting a black woman from our community. Don't let nobody in here while I'm talking. All right. What's your name? Mm-hmm. Are you the owner? Where's the owner?
No, somebody.
The owner right here? Mm-hmm. Well, I'll be back. Make sure you tell him you've been here. And you ever disrespect a black woman again, we're going to shut you down. Call black women bitches. Yeah, I'm talking to you. You know you did it. And then making fun. Black Lives Matter. Black Lives Matter. You know what I'm talking about. Am I right or am I wrong? Am I right or am I wrong?
Big giant.
What'd he say? He said something slick.
Oh, I can't understand him.
You said something slick. Don't do it again. That's why we're here. You ever disrespect a black woman again? We're going to come set you down for good. No justice!
No peace!
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 Let's go. Black women, y'all shouldn't even be up in here. They disrespect y'all.
We didn't know.
Calling